We're going to play a little show for you, and everyone all over the whole world is going to see it and hear it.
We'll be right back.
next song is a brand new song on a record called Carry On that comes out on June 5th. This is called No Such Thing. This song was written for a friend of mine who was born and grew up not far from here and died not far from here. We'll be right back. very much. This next song was on a record called Euphoria Morning. And then later, a remix of it was on a record called MI2, which was the soundtrack record to MI2, but it wasn't in the movie. I always like this version better. It's called... song actually I wrote for a film. It wasn't like the last song that they just took later. It was written for the movie. That actually happens sometimes. This is called You Know My Name. We'll be right back. This next song is called Scar on the Sky, which is on a record called Carry On. I told you about that record. It doesn't sound really like this version, but I like doing it like this.
As I fall, I leave a scar upon the sky. Simple love for you, I'll wait for your reply. And then your answer, I regain my will to try. Hover in the diving light, we will recognize
Thank you.
Change what she thinks is wrong. What could she want with me? Yeah. Wait just 1 minute here. I can see that she's trying to read me. And suddenly I know she's going to change. She can't change me. She has the devil out at her command. She gets the night it's dreams, yeah. She can uncover your darkest fear, make you forget you feel it. Wait just 1 minute more. I can see that she's trying to read me. Suddenly I know she's going to change the world. She's going to change the world. She's going to change the world. But she can't change. She can change me. And suddenly I can see everything that's wrong with me, yeah. But what can I do? I'm the only thing I really am at all. I said, wait just 1 minute here. I can see that she's trying to grieve me. And suddenly I know she's going to change the world. She's going to change the world. She's going to change the world. But she can't. No, she can't change me.
Thank you. Cuts like anguish on Let me introduce you to my people. This is Peter Thorne on guitar over here. Give it up. This is Corey McCormick on bass. Jason Sutter back here on the red drum. And this is Yogi on guitar. And this is a brand new song called She'll Never Be Your Man. And this is the first time we've ever played it in front of people, I think. Maybe a second.
Right on.
Thank you very much. This is another new song on my new record. Actually, it's an old song on my new record. We'll get around to it, don't worry. We got a long time. They said they'll keep playing as long as we play. They're going to keep filming. We're going to keep playing. If you want.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. If you want, on this next song, you can sing along to it. And you guys, the guy with the beard that was moshing for Rusty Cage, you can mosh for this too. You didn't have to leave. You can come back and cause some shit. Yeah, yeah.
Come on.
very much. This next song was about a rock star. We'll be right back. Sweet. Thank you. Let's keep playing. Thank you so much. Good night. Thank you.